big round of applause for Captain Justin Doyle.